Use the following to determine the margin of safety in dollars. So they give us unit sales, 68,000 units, dollar sales of $680,000, fixed cost of $191,997, and variable cost of $282,200. Now, when we're trying to find margin of safety, we're always comparing our current level of sales to break-even sales. So, and in this case, they want you to express this in terms of dollars. Now, if our current sales are $680,000, we've got half of it already. All we need to do now is figure out the break-even sales. So to get break-even sales from this problem, that is break-even in sales dollars, we need to take the and figure out the contribution margin ratio, which would be the sales dollars of $680,000 minus the $282,200, which would be variable cost. And this, when you subtract the sales minus variable cost, you get contribution margin. So what you're really saying up here is the contribution margin divided by sales of $680,000 gives you a contribution margin ratio of 58.5%. Now we're going to take that 58.5% and divide it into the fixed cost. The fixed costs are $191,997, and we'll express this 58.5% as 0.585. And when we make this calculation, it looks like break-even in sales dollars are $328,000. So again, margin of safety expressed in sales dollars would be the $680,000 that we have as current sales subtracted from the break-even in sales dollars, which is $328,200, or we're looking at $351,800 in terms of sales dollars that we have as a margin before we start losing money.